Hello there. Welcome to stream. Just something. I just set up a few things. We start in just a few minutes. Okay, here we go. Okay, what do we have here? I stay with the same team for now. Because why not? Ah, maybe not red. Never mind red. She'll get the fluff from the sheet. Yeah, just let's go with that and we'll see how it goes. Maybe get rid of Texas Alter. But two fast redeploy is maybe a bit too much.
ドクター、匂いが強い。マスター、本気で行くよ。誘導の伝達、断る。さっさと片付ければ楽に終わる。
And see, I have Yato as well, like I have all the fast redeploy. I didn't see that, didn't pay attention.
のうなり声が聞こえる。
Damn, this is a mess. You stay here, buddy. Oh no. Even Mlyna couldn't do it. What a mess! Oh boy, even like that's a, just the first stage. Oh boy. Okay. Next one. Oh, that is challenge mode. They significantly increased damage. Oof. Demi, you can be pretty good. Instead of Red Apple Gravel, I think she's a tiny bit less expensive and she might tank. Better. It's not for the damage Red was actually dealing.
ここにしようっと。バット。
Oh no. She won't have the time. No, she won't. Oh well. Hello, Nico. Sorry, I was focused. Welcome to the stream. Okay, second stage. What do we have here? Two exits. Okay. It doesn't sound that bad, and that's what scares me. That's fishy. So I will see. Yeah. These casters. I really don't like these casters. No! It's not where I wanted to deploy her. This as well. Yeah. I just wasted the deployment points. In a hard stage like this one, that can be very bad. fluffy. Yeah. All these enemies are fluffy. Yep. But mountain is target, man. Okay. Oh boy. It's bad. They're holding. Very good. So far, we're good. Okay, we're good. So far, we're good. No caster allowed. Get out. Another one? Oh. Yeah, I want to be able to use her. We need to stop the caster. Another one? Well, that's not good. I have to wait for it to go in the white fog. Mitch, I'm only a ship waiting behind me now when he's. Yeah. He had a lot of people coming behind him. That was fun to see. Okay, this one will die, no problem. The one over there should be fine. I'm waiting for the caster to move so I can deploy Texas on him. Oof. I got surprised when Blaze died. I did not expect that. Okay, next. Change mode. Okay, the solar bottle will be a bit more difficult to use. I don't mind too much. It's not the worst. Just thinking what I would want as a support unit. Okay, Probably just yet, too. More paths to deploy all over the place. Okay. What was different from the previous time, though? I did exactly the same thing as the previous time. I don't understand. Maybe I deployed her like 1 second later and the red fog put on her earlier? Maybe something like that. Sometimes it really matters of like very short timing. It still happened differently again, and I have no idea why. Oh well. Thanks for deploying Blaze. And hope that nothing else will be different. Right, that's the Milena as well. So we'll start struggling. Why is Myrtle taking that much damage? She was not taking too much damage last time. I don't understand what's going on in this game sometimes. Same for Milna, he's going to die! Like, the Fang mode just makes the soda harder to break. It doesn't boost the enemy stats, it should not. So what's going on? I don't understand what's going on. That's a bit annoying. So this. Yeah, but like, I don't remember the previous event having this issue. Like in the previous event, the stats were not boosted. I don't remember that happening. Like, that's the first time I had this issue with the.
change modes.
She will tank a bit higher. Yeah? Milna here. And now I don't have Myrtle, so yeah, that's come on, Blaze. Oh, Blaze. Yeah, Blaze won't be able to roll that. I would be very surprised if she can. Yeah, that's complicated for sure.
道を阻むものが何であれ、排除して進み続けるのが唯一の解決法だ。
Oh, here. Stairs here and here. Okay. Ah, Spectre is cool. Let's go. Ah, let's go and cross fingers. Okay, we have Donnie. This is the last level. Donnie is already here. Okay. Oh well. Oh, it's already. Oh, I can, it can be blocked anyway, so he won't be like that big of an issue. Shit. I forgot about these guys. They would kill some of my operators with the explosion. Oh, and these ones go there as well, okay. Okay, okay. Ooh, she took a lot of damage. AI would get wrecked though. Ah, oh, shit. Yeah, AI kind of get wrecked because the range operator is not made to tank a unit. I did not didn't think of that. We did some damage to him while he's stunned. He'll get stunned soon again. I thought Minotaur to gain a bit of deployment points while we are stunlocking him. Come on, get stunned. There we go. Oh no. You take the explosion. Here we go. Oh yeah, Platinum is dead. I don't know when she died, but she died. Okay. I got surprised as it was a fight against Dolly. Challenge. Increase movement speed. Okay. Instead of Platinum, I might put someone else to stunlock even better. And support unit. Maybe yet. Spectre again, maybe. I love this music. Oh, right. And I will tank that. And then I'll need a healer for him. Not even sure why she died this time and not the previous time. Mm, damage. Can't just stay out like that. She might have enough damage for the whatever they call, like tornado guys. Ooh. What? I wish I understood his abilities a bit better, because like sometimes I lose some guys, sometimes I don't, and I don't understand exactly why. I just know it's painful. Hello? Yeah, of course, Mila is not here for this wave, so it's lost. Wow, I really like Perfumer this time. I might switch to have the thing against the elemental damage. Maybe it will go better like that. Might be better like that. I might want more deployment points. Texas. I have 2 AI and 2 Texas in my group. I'm sure that Cruz will not be in range. This thing is so resilient, like I didn't remember having that many issues with it. What? I'm struggling so much for these little guys. Small enemies are difficult to kill before they go through. And it was like with my guys putting white fog under them. What's going on?
ここでたっぷり休ませてもらうわ。了解した。いつか私に出会ったのが運の尽きだ。
at this little flying guy, like he's not dying. What? Every single small enemy is as resilient as a boss, like what? Okay. Like I'm trying to go with fun stuff, but I guess there's no way. What should I put? Mila is doing a decent job. I will need some, like, I will need people to block, yeah. But no, like, the flying enemies will still be a problem. Like, the boss is not even the issue. The issue is, like, the small enemies being more resilient than... Wow, I don't even have a comparison to give at this point. I'm so confused. Why are they so resilient? Like flying enemies, you're supposed to use snipers. It feels like they have so much armor, so much defense, like it doesn't work. Or is it just have too much HP? I'm not sure if it's defense or HP the issue here. Passenger might be a good one to help for that. Double is minor, okay. I'm just wondering, like, what unit would be able to hold on the guys who explode on the first attack? Probably Mudrock. Okay, so... to block, I would need Mountain. And the other Texas was not too bad for that. In the middle, we have Texas, Mountain, Lena, the ranged ones. Okay. I don't think I need Blaze because the guys go to the center, so they will be in the mess as well. And so I will put Mudrock. Either Mudrock or Penance. Probably Mudrock. Okay, we'll try like that and we'll see. Yeah, like the small enemies are so resilient and it makes no sense to me. Like the little flying ones. Like what makes them that resilient? I don't understand. Come on, do your thing. I know you do want to. Okay. We'll go here. Ooh, Mila nearly died. He died. I'm not sure why, but he died. And now Mudrock will not have a shield because of that. Because the thing will deal damage and break the shield. Never mind, it's not breaking the shield apparently. Oof, the Madrock is not holding all that. Passenger skill went on the boss on the left. Again, he really likes him. Oh well. Apparently it still goes okay for now. Oh, it goes on Aya now. Okay, the least turn, for now we don't get that much. He'll get stunned then again really fast anyway, once he wakes up. He's not taking much damage. I feel like he also has boosted stats compared to just before. Shit, there's the mines. Oh, should be fine. Who has that skill ready, so let's go. Okay. Second phase. We stun him as much as we can, that way he will be alone when the other enemies will be dead. The more time we buy that way, the better it is. Okay, now he's alone. Completely alone. Sucks to be you, Dolly! Give me your fluff! Okay, Mountain won't do anything, I might as well get away and put someone else instead, like here. Stand again! I stand him so fast! Okay, I won't stun him very fast now. compared to Soda, but even with the Soda, it won't be as fast as the previous time. Okay, here we go. Mission accomplished. Senpai, daijoubu so desu ka? Yokatta. Okay. S4. If we had Dolly on the third, will we have Dolly on the fourth as well? Oh, but we'll see. Damn, skill level 5. Ooh. It's not bad Piper takes us, probably but just takes us. Okay. I didn't think they would actually go there that fast. This is the very start of the map and it's already... What? Please. Give me a break. Oh. I am stupid. Yeah, this is that. What are the stairs? Enter here. What do they exit? Oh, caster. Oh, here. Oof. Wait, they go directly to the exit. There's no melee. Oh, there's one melee deployable tile. Okay, I see. It won't help much though. Oof. I see. That's a tough one. Oh no, I was not paying attention to the left. Oh, that's an annoying one. All these casters. You're like, you need to deploy ranged operators here to take care of these. But the casters from the bottom right can snipe them. Oof. Oh, that's dirty.
これだけの頭数を揃えるのも一苦労なんだから。なるべく被害を避けるようにね。派手にやる必要はない。ドクター、ここっていい景色だね。誰を餌にするか決まった。みんな、こっち来て。どうすれば誰かに気づくのに、あなたの死体の影を沈めた。こうなります。これでどうです?
Here to tank the hits and we'll see how it goes. I should have put him more to the left so the caster cannot reach him from there, maybe. What? Oh, caster shoot both at the same time. Oh, okay. I didn't remember that. Oh, I hate these casters. I really hate these casters. I can put a medic here. Take care of her because I think she's very good at this position. Shining. Shining would be nice. Yeah, this map are getting a bit they're getting hard, it makes sense. They're like those last maps. Ah shit, it's getting... Oh well. And I forgot this side, I cannot take off everything at the same time. Because of the pink thing, not taking much damage. I don't see how I'm supposed to do. Because at the top, as soon as we start killing them, it will be covered in pink fog, and then they become so much harder to kill. So even if I manage to like to put white fog at the start, it becomes pink very fast. I have a very stupid idea. And I don't think I need... I might put a better healer.
You are.
Well, I split my big ones on the left as well. I might do that. I'm thinking of that, but I'm not sure. Yeah, passenger is not very useful. I'll put the fruit instead. I'll put it on the left.
オフィスに腰を下ろしているだけでは正義をなすことはできない。それだけははっきりと理解しています。
I should have put him more to the right. Oh well, too late. Too late. Yes. She's putting white fog over there as well. And more importantly, she's hitting guys who are not accessible by Mauser operators right now. I should have put Mountain more to the right. We'll see if we can still go like far enough. We'll see about that. She spent white fog under this one. No! Okay, I have to put you. Not sure how long she'll last, but oh well. Ah shit, I didn't see on the left. What happened? Oh, probably these guys that explode on the first attack. Most probably them. I didn't have any healer, I'm stupid. I forgot to put down my gear, I was so focused on the rest. Well, it still works! But Embryel is the play here! She did some work! She killed them when they were at the bottom right, before they became a problem. Embryel and Golden Glow just sniping them from afar. Certain mirrors will be replaced? What do you mean replaced? I don't like this. I don't like this. Okay, so now we do something similar. But not exactly. Oh wait, what are you doing here? Actually now. Replaced indeed. What? He can snipe me from over there? Oh, I did the same mistake. I was so confused. Oh yeah, it targets more than one unit at once. I forgot. Okay. I hate these casters. Casters targeting several units at once is something that should not happen. That should not be legal. I should replace Yashiela. I'll wait for him to go through. And once he's booked them through, I will put Texas Altar. And we'll see if she can get rid of the caster at least. Okay, good. This time we put the healer before I forget. Next step would be Ifrit. Oh, this one is oh yeah, it's stealth. Oof. Yeah, this would be this would be fairly annoying. Not sure how she will hold up, but probably not too well. Yeah, not too well. No, help please. I will leave her here for now. Oh, never mind, I need some deployment space to take the explosion here. No. You go there just to take some attacks. He won't block, but. Yeah! Okay, I have a dead. I have someone dead over there. Oh, I have a lot of people dead over there. I'll put you here. But the Ifrit will still be able to damage them at least. Umbrella is doing work! I have some people to deploy soon. Nerl herself should be enough. I read for them to be on the white fog. Here we go. Okay. Okay, so this is the last one, and yeah, it should have Dolly. But there's a lane on the left. Dolly will probably go around here a lot in the middle of the map. There's the one coming here. I hope the oncoming Theodore will turn before going up there, though. It would be nice for me. Okay, not you. The blaze. I don't think I need Umbrella. I need the fast shooting snipers for Dolly. Bruce. And... yeah, Great Pop was doing good as well. Time of Healing. Yeah, was pretty good. Who will happen on the left to hold one lane alone? Helager, maybe? He blocks only one, though. That's the issue with Helager. Well, if I add bypipe, it would be fine. I think I'll do that. Okay, we'll see how it goes with that. Look at the enemy spawn and everything. And then we will see. Do that. Okay, they do one turn right over there. Okay. Okay, they go directly, never mind. Oh, that's annoying. Yeah, when I scale the skill, she'll be able to head and attack. Dory is here. Of course. I got you here just to take the attacks. Oh, casters. Ah, nice. Fun. Oh no. Helager is dead. Okay,
まり待たせそう。指定の位置に向かう。
Okay. Oh, what a mess. That's a big mess because I cannot prevent the pink fog from being deployed everywhere in the center of the map. That's for sure. I need to send Dolly to buy time for later, but I cannot really put my operators here. Who would be able to take care of the big black sheep on the left alone? Is there an operator in Arknight that can take care of that alone? I'm not even sure. I mean, just not the first one. I mean, to really block the whole path alone. Helaga is not enough, that's for sure. If I have a perfumer, maybe. No, because there's only one sheep that will be leaking every time. He's not dealing enough damage. Far from it. Use KLB. And you don't use anyone to block him? KLB just breaks him alone? Let's try. I'll use a real defender on the right. With Ines behind to deal some damage here and there. Aya to heal them and reduce the elemental damage. Oh no, Blaze behind Saya should be better. Yeah, Bless Saya together should be able to take care of the right side. This map is a mess. whatever happened, I still think this map is a mess. Wait. Oh, and I cannot deploy anyone here. Oh, I'm stupid. You know what? I restart now. Shit. And I forgot the support unit. Oh, I have no brain. Seriously. Oh well, no support unit, let's go.
ちょっと乱暴だけど、硬い金属とかシェルターを切り裂くのが好きなんだ。チェーンソーのうなり声が聞こえる？火山の煙を粉塵には大量のオリジニウム粒子が含まれるので、長居は避けましょう。ここでは何が起きたの？
剣を抜くまでも
私に出会ったのが運の尽きだ。
行ってきます。
The cab would maybe not be ready for that. I'm not sure. Yeah, I would buy some time with Ines. Oh, fun caster! I hate these casters, man! And that pipe is dead. Not bad pipe, Mirtle. Okay. I wanted to make this explode, but apparently not. Kev is not ready yet. I don't even see how I have pink fog in some places. Like, some of them just confused me. I'm like, well, when did it happen? Oh, well, whoops, sorry. Let me pause. Oh yeah, it fucked up. It fucked up. I touched the window by accident and he didn't like it. Hello? So just a sec, I'm trying to... Okay! I hate these casters, man. Like, the casters break everything up. Without them, it would be so much easier.
させればいいんでしょう。
層のうなり声が聞こえる？
Yeah, it's not helping. She cannot do that. I tried. Yeah, the castle are here. Castle arrived 2 seconds later. Lina is dead. Wow. Fun. Now it should be KOB, and I cannot prevent it because they attack everything at range. The castle. I have no idea how I'm supposed to do at this point. Yeah, I have an idea, guys. Next time, Dark Knight will make an enemy. When they appear on the screen, all your operators are dead. And 2 seconds later, again, and again, and again, every 2 seconds. Yeah, that will be fun. Oh yeah, my game just crashed. I don't that look like a good idea, guys? I mean, it's pretty similar to these casters. It doesn't change that much, right? That's how it feels right now.
おはよう、ドクター。設備の維持管理状況は良好なようだ。おはよう、ドクター。
I'm thinking instead of KOB, I might put Eya Fiela. Wait. She's not part of the squad yet. I'm sure it's Eya.
Trying to think, like, when to find, like, do I have anything that would change anything but these casters? I don't think I have. I need to have Texas ready to deploy her towards the White Fog at the same time, deal 5 million damage to the boss, and win the game. Yeah. Easy.
チェーンソーのうなり声が聞こえる?
And you cannot even take the boss casters out at the same time. I just realized. You cannot. Oh, the bottom. Oh.
Mada nanin kayare. Doctor was sakini tetai shitekure.
Also, I don't understand how I'm supposed to do that. Peppered her more to the right. She'll get attacked. She'll get attacked by the. Another casters. The thing is, you cannot have a distraction for the casters because they attack like two or three people at the same time, I don't remember, but like, I cannot summon like five things at the same time to just distract them. Like, at one point, like, I have my limits. Let's put her here. No, wait for Texas to be ready again. At least I saved my caster that way, but this is hell. Right, I had to deploy someone somewhere else. So they take the star drop or whatever. I don't know how to call that. The star pole thing. And now my Kessa is getting attacked. Okay. Apparently Dolly doesn't want to attack Great Throat. Okay. Oh yeah, caster time. Woohoo. Oh, there are two of these guys now. I cannot believe Mlyna survived. I have no idea how he survived this time, but okay. Okay. Makes no sense to me. Come on, Stan! Okay, here we go. Oh no. Oh. Ow. At least the bot was stunned, so he didn't deal any damage on top of that. That could have been disastrous. Okay, what do we have now? Oh, nice. More casters. Right. I'm not sure where the Dungeon Glue is attacking right now. The Immortal is dead. Casters again.
Hajime
Okay, Dolly is the last one. He will get out of the stun kind of soon, so... Deploy here. I can deploy there though. Ah, he was out of the range of the thing. Okay. This level is hell.
少し休憩して被害を確認しましょう。次にここで死ぬのは私たちかもしれないんだから、祝うことなんて何もない。
Okay, now we have to do this again.
ついかもしれませんよ。何を片付ければ。
Okay. Oh, that's not the one I wanted. Can I, please? Ah, let me deploy the character I want. Please, game. I'm struggling enough already. Hello, Mixolgene. Welcome to the stream. As you can see, I'm still struggling for now. I need to put black white fog here so Yaa doesn't take more damage with this ability that he's doing now. But even with Phaethas, I'm struggling, you know? If you say so. Oh, no, I'm stupid. There's this one coming again. Except if I kill him with... No, I'll try. Casters are back at it. Ah, close. Oh, well, I have... Pink pink fog everywhere, it's fine. Let's shoot me herself before she dies. You won't be able to attack the boss in what you stay here. Gets turned nevertheless. Okay, he's turned. You cannot attack him anymore and you get out. Ah, shit. These casters. Oh, and Milena is dead now. Oh. I hate these casters, I swear. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, okay. You're a treat. You go there, you will take the boss, like a starfall thing. I need to deploy Cruz, but there's this guy still. They would kill my sniper if I deploy him now. Oh, what a nightmare. Come on. He should be able to stun him without the soda right now. Come on, come on! Has increased wool shield value while floating. Okay. Oh, so skill levels, so I cannot add them. Okay. Refresh. I feel like backup is that useful. Is there anyone else I could put that had more?
It's ready.
I've tried with her. I should deploy the blaze first. Oh well. It shouldn't change much, but okay. Excuse me, what? This guy didn't die? Really? Yeah, we will. Yeah, it feels like pretty sad. Oh, okay, you know what? Your challenge will be this. Also, we don't tell you, but we double the stat of everything. Fuck you. That's how it feels sometimes. Like, stuff just goes haywire for no reason. There's no reason for that. Command, yeah. Give me don't. I'm pretty sure I have some friends with Golden Glow, Max. Or should I look for another one and back? Yeah, someone has Mila as my friends. Well, put Golden Glow here instead. Like, my issue is not even Dolly. My biggest issue is the casters ruining everything every single time. These casters have so much range, they get several units at once. That's a nightmare. And you cannot burst them as soon as they enter because you cannot deploy anyone on these tiles anyway. I think that's one more DP now. Because I think the support and they don't have the same level of. She would target probably the. And this time he dies.
Mine is the
Okay, now they are immune to stun as well. Okay, that's good to know. I would like the game to tell me when they add this kind of bonus on the enemies. Oh boy. Yeah, that makes it even harder if they're immune to stun. Oh. Wait, who's my last deploy? You know what? I'll put you here. You won't last long, but. Oh well. One second. Oh, come on. At least he got stunned once. Yeah, they have increased stat, like, they kill him so much faster. The game just doesn't tell you, but it does increase the stats, that's stupid. I wish the game would tell, just like a principle, instead of just doing like sneakily like that. All right. Right. Let me go to Golden Glow here. Sure, at least. I need to put white fog here. Okay. I have no idea how we'll do this thing. Okay, extend. Cruz will die from the AoE. You're not very useful for now. You go here. Okay, stand again. We're buying some time to get some deployment points and. Let's go!
Ash wouldn't be very useful. This will be hell. Yeah, my issue with this is caster again. Otherwise, I could deploy other sniper to stun dirty super fast, but the caster will ruin everything if I do. This one should be okay with the healer behind. And me takes us to. Okay, can I deploy here? Right. Guys, this time I could stun them. That makes no sense. Previous times they were immune to stun and now they are not immune anymore. I have no idea what happened between these two moments, but okay. Oh, and there was one tile here of red fog. Yep, I'm dead. Like, Dolly is not a problem. The casters are a problem. Like, what can I do about this caster, this spawn here? And any operator that I would deploy, like, here or here, like, whatever, wherever, where they would have them in range. The caster would have my operator in range as well, would kill it in two hits.
So I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. It's not like I can silence them, they will still shoot. Any of my operators could help for these casters. Like Cuba, I could have them in range, but she would die faster than they would. Same for Thorns. I'm checking all my operators. I don't see any operator that would be able to kill them fast enough. It's like, Chen, she could be able to do some damage, but it would not be enough to kill them. Far from it. So I would not be at range. I don't see any operator that would help me with these guys. I had maybe more healing, but how much healing would you need at this point? I'll try that. Because if Milna and my other sniper don't die at all, I can gain so much time for the rest.
This first.
And Blaze Talon didn't proc. Okay. I did proc like so early, I didn't see. Like, what? Does Sunnyberry do just like such like bad heal compared to Aya? Guess I just put like a normal, like a single target healer instead of Honeyberry. And we'll see for the elemental damage. I'll put like who would heal the most? No, this. She would have enough range. But like, other than the castles, they deal physical damage, so Shining would be better, probably. And it costs. Yeah, I think Shining. Let's try this Shining. And Midna. I'm suffering right now.
私が守りします。少し熱いかもしれませんよ。指定の位置に向かって、あまりまた誰かに気づくように、あなたの下の影を沈め。オリジナルの攻略を載せた溶岩には絶対に近づかないでくださいね。
Hello Lunas, welcome to the stream. No, I'm not a cute squirrel or raccoon. No, I'm sorry. I'm so, very sorry for that. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm tired of this. Like, you can do twice the exact same thing and we'll have different results. Like, what the fuck? Anyway, Shining, no, not the best solution for that. Nightingale, I guess. Yeah, we won't take Aya at all. We just get Nightingale and Magic Resist, like, yeah, the Arts Resist, and that's it. Which means I have another slot that I can use. Fast redeploy, Yeah, we're really hyped for this game, Lunas. It's nice to see, to be honest. Yeah, it's fine. I can understand. Oh, I didn't take. I didn't pick Milna. I'm stupid. Okay. Try to do it like that. Gonna. I have no idea how we'll handle the rest. I have no idea how we'll handle the rest. And him. Okay, that's interesting. So they did not stun him, and on top of that, he killed my healer, and I have no idea how. How did my healer fucking die? Like, she never dies usually, and then... Oh, you know what? Sick time? She'll die. Why? Who's a fat nose? Oh, this level. I feel there's so much randomness in the like in the damage. Something will go well one time and the next time no. And there's no apparent reason for that. Well, you don't have Milna on this one, so. Like, even my tank died from small AoE damage that usually can only kill squishy people, you know? For some reason, my tank became squishy. This level turns me crazy, not gonna lie. We'll do that to help her hold up. Stun him again. Okay. Well, we're making progress.
この程度で止まると思うの？
Pause second. I will need it. I will need it to finish this guy. Why is he so resilient? He should have died like twice over, but no. Not this time. I had to click like 5 times on Myrtle to have the menu open for the skill. If I should not activate the skill. Oh yeah, I need to activate the healer skill here. Okay, why does she die this time? Like, it's certain, like, the ship is like, okay, I will deal 40% of your HP. 40%, 40%, 40%, 60%! Why? They have a critical chance now? Since when? I swear there's so many things that don't make sense. It does not make sense. Just... I swear, if they really put some critical hit chance on the ships, I will be mad. So that's my I did like 3 runs with Nightingale using her ultimate, like her skill I mean, and she would not die, and this time she dies. I think the ship really had a critical hit chance to make the run random and fuck you up. They really did that. How bullshit can this be? When you reach that level, like, how bullshit can this be? Oh. So I was thinking, like, who would deal more damage on the boss to switch him faster? And Saga can be useful even for the casters, maybe. I'll try that. I can't believe that they did that. They really put some kind of like critical chance to the ship. I don't see any other explanation for it to work like several times in a row. Like, and not by a small margin. It's not like she was going down to like 5% like in the previous tries. She would not go under 30%. But now she dies. I guess she did. Let's do the same thing. Now we'll do the same thing. And we'll check. Will she die? Whoops. My bad. I will use that for now. Even Sutter is struggling to kill them. They are caster for... They are casters and the boss killer is struggling against them. Miller died for no reason. Nice. Oh no, the casters. The caster did one attack. Yeah, of course. The caster just spawned at this moment. Okay. Can he just get stunned one day? Yeah, with the challenge thing. Yeah, it's not working. Yeah, I think I will try again another day. I'm getting really frustrated with how bullshit this is. Like the caster specifically. Okay, what do we have here? Yeah, Lena, why not?
This is like, sorry.
Okay. How'd she die? There is no ranged enemy. How did she die? What? That's new.
ちょっと乱暴だけど、硬い金属とかシェルターを切り裂くのが好きなんだ。頑張ります。
She took damage again. She took damage, but from what?
Okay, Saya will heal at the same time. Okay, now we need Myrtle again. We need points! Oh, again this. Okay, not too bad. Oh no, not casters. She's not that friend. I shouldn't have activated that. Oh well. At least I killed some of them. Only one caster left from the whole group. That, at least, is pretty good.
するな。一匹も逃げられると思うな。温度安定しています。前に進むぜ。どこに行ったの？
Have to wait a bit. Get more points, because we might need them. So I'm here to heal. And it will be useful to block them. Just cruise. That's bad. Not gonna lie, that's pretty bad. Oh no. Okay. Just say yeah. Again. These two guys, like, coming to put pink fog everywhere. How many times did they spawn at this point? Nice! That's white everywhere. Pretty much everywhere. Yeah, here is the exception. Let's see if there's some here. So we can attack again and again. That's good, they all took some damage already.
Coming.
Okay, 25 enemies left. Again, these guys trying to put pink pug everywhere. Casters! Okay. Yeah, this one is manageable. Ooh. But yeah, the last map here, I'll do it another time. I'm just tired of it. I did so many tries. I'll try it another time. Might be off stream, I'm sorry, but yeah. It is just so... Yeah, I would say bad words if I continue, so I will refrain. Oh, to break more. I need to break more soda bottles when doing these levels. Okay. Whatever. I didn't do this. I'll do this quickly. Yeah, whatever. Radical everywhere, I don't care. All the products are mine. I want the monopoly of it. Here we go. For the food. Oops, I forgot to... Oh, whatever. I have more than enough anyway. Like, to get all the rewards, you needed 600,000,
or something? I'm close to 2 million, sorry. I'm close to 2 million instead of the 600,000. Yeah. That's fine. I have all the rewards since like long ago. Okay, in terms of rewards here, will I have to farm the event a bit more? Maybe not. Ah, close. Close. I just do the two... Wait, where was it here? I just do these two challenges and have everything. Yeah, I will stop here because like this stage just burnt me out of this game for now. Like, I'm tired of the casters. So thank you for watching. I'll stop here for today. Tomorrow we'll be back with Advanced Wars. And yeah. Thank you for being here, Nico and Lunas. And see you next time. And Lunas, we can play something if you want. See ya! Wait, I forgot to check. Can I raid someone? Oh yeah, is that Luna? I raid Luna! She's doing some Arknights right now. And here we go. You see, Nico, Luna is a good person doing some Arknights. She's doing a run on IS3 apparently. She suffered like me on these stages. I don't know if she succeeded the last one. But probably. She's pretty good. Anyway, let's go.
Amriela's global shots, that sun is so cool. I mean, I have golden glow now, so you know. Oh, Kijan! Thank you so much for the raid! How was Dolly? How'd you fare? Here you go. Yeah, welcome in, Raiders. My name is Luna Mayata. I'm an Android Lupo, and right now we're doing IS3. Well, this is someone else's account. They redeemed the account showcase, and I got permission to do IS3. I didn't complete the challenge mode of the fifth one. Oh, hello, Nico Nerva. Welcome to the stream. Meow. The casters got me way too frustrated. I'll try again another day. Understandable. Casters are like number two most frustrating compared to Dolly himself. So yeah, Advance Wars. But you were playing Arknights earlier, right? Yeah.